Have you seen the sculptor lately?
Yes. He's...
All I know is what Dokken told me long ago, that the dragon's heritage can bestow the power of resurrection. However, it is not any ordinary power. Repeated use leads to stagnation, which will eventually reach a point where it overflows. This causes those who do not have the power to become sick. A disease known as dragon rot. He knew much about it, but even so, he was unable to determine a cure. Forgive me.
Is there a way to treat this dragon rot?
I do not know. However, it must be stopped. I am unsure. But the first step is to look through my mentor's research and see if I can discover a way.
Thank you. Is this a gourd seed?
Yes. Bring it here. Plant the seed into the gourd. Perfect. Now the volume of medicinal waters in your gourd will increase.
Such a strange medicine.
Is it strange? I don't take any offense to that. If it's effective, then that's cause for celebration, whether it's strange or not. That's what my mentor Dokken taught me.
I see.
Please bring me any other gourd seeds you find. I should be able to further increase the volume of the medicinal water. So, it's not a birthmark. Then, that must mean it appears on those who have received the dragon's heritage. Or perhaps, it's a symptom. Huh. Goodbye.
Son of... Owl.
What happened?
Thieves at Hirata Estate. You must hurry. The divine heir.
What year is it?
What year? An odd question.
Tell me.
It's the year of the Dragon Spring Pilgrimage.
The Dragon Spring Pilgrimage? That was 3 years ago. What is this? The sculptor mentioned an old memory. I don't remember any of this, but it appears this is the past. The Dragon Spring Pilgrimage. I was wanted the skull. I don't, but it appears.
Ah! Know about carp skins? The sparkly, shining scales of the treasure carp. Bring them to me, and I'll reward you handsomely. Bring me some skill.
Thank you.
Hello.
You are Shinobi, if I'm not mistaken. Take the Shinobi axe from the temple and split their skulls wide open. Please.
Yeah! try not to move. It'll make your wounds worse.
No, I must go. There is a shinobi hunter among the bandits. He's highly skilled. If I don't face him...
Oh!
I forbid it. You are in no condition.
You. You're the young master shinobi.
Yes.
What good are you? You were nowhere to be seen when things went south. Wait, tell me you didn't lead them here yourself. The timing of their attack was perfect. Normally those bandits wouldn't have stood a chance. Yes. Yes, it had to be you. I hope you die, traitor. You.
Yeah.
What? Tell the time. Yes, I hope.
Oh.
I forbid. Who are you?
I'm not a thief.
Oh, you're the young lords. Oh, thank goodness. Honorable shinobi, those filthy bandits are after the young lord. They've already climbed the hill and set the estate on fire. It looked as if the young lord had no way to escape. I beg of you, shinobi, please rescue the young lord. I entrust this to you. I pray it is of help.
Thank you.
Open up! Open up or else! I can hear you whispering in there! If you don't surrender peaceably now, you're gonna regret it later! Hey! Can you hear me? Hey!
Hey, good sir. Are you a looter too? Good sir, you look like a shinobi, I think. Are you looking for something?
Well, in any case, I found this place first.
Hmm?
So, keep your eyes peeled out there, huh? And, you know, don't let the door hit you on the... Oh, by the way, while I was on my way here, I saw a three-story pagoda on top of some cliff.
It was a fine pagoda. Really fine. I bet there's some kind of treasure kept in there.
Gotta be. That's what I think, at least.
Hey, good sir.
While I was on my way here...
It was, I bet...
That's what I...
What are you doing?
Oh, I didn't realize you were here. The sculptor has been coughing blood. I took a sample of this blood for my dragonrod research.
A sample of his blood?
Yes, blood that he's coughed up. The color of the blood itself appears to be tainted, stagnant, but the sculptor's blood alone isn't enough to reach any conclusions.
Is there anything I can do?
Yes. Bring me samples of blood coughed up by others that suffer from the dragon rot. If I have more, I'll be able to learn more about the disease.
If I come across anyone afflicted by the dragon rot, I'll ask them.
Thank you. Goodbye.
What is it?
Seems to me your battle sense has returned. You're more like a shinobi than before, if only a little. Take this.
What is it?
Shinobi techniques. Recorded within are fighting techniques that cannot be performed by samurai. Whether you make use of them or not is up to you. Shinobi aren't the only ones with their own fighting techniques. You're here, too. It's so busy here today. No matter what I do, and thus is the fate of those who you'll understand when you do.
For my reason, I need you to find me.
I'll see what.
Thank you. Goodbye.
The shinobi appears you've taken to it quite well. Here, this is for you.
What is it?
It contains ways to bite into your foes with that fang of yours. In other words, fighting techniques for your prosthetic arm.
I see.
I had thought that prosthetic techniques wouldn't ever be needed again, but it seems I was wrong.